the 67 GS bumper. And here's a close-up of this bumper. You can see it really is pretty. Very good.